girls, and welcome to week 18's ASFN Newsflash, where you can send in your catches to grinderelite@asfn.co.za. Now, first off, another youngster, and that's great to see, Chris Buckley with a male reggae he caught using his Daiwa BG6500. Next up, it's Nikhil with a very difficult surname. Nikhil, please excuse me. It's the Ramjo one, I think, if I get that right, with a nice 32 centimeters rock rod. He caught on a whole sardine in Isipingo. And then Jesse right back at it after the incident last week with a boat, with a freak wave, and into a nice snook. Well done, Jesse. And again, another Daiwa ambassador, Mo Zafer, with a nice sandy and a diamond. Let's go have a look at the video. Mo was using his Grinder Elite 14.6 with his Catalina 6500, spooled up with Daiwa J-Braid 40 pounds. And next up is Suhail Essip with a really nice giant sand shark using his Saltus 8000. And then Mark Nell and his friend getting a double up on some grey sharks. Mark was one of our prior splash winners and got this fish on his new Grinder Elite 14.6. Now guys, keep on sending the catches in. I want to thank everybody for sending us the catches, and remember, you can send it to grinderelite@asfn.co.za, and you can even use your cell phones and take some nice videos and send it to the same address. Remember, when you do take videos, that you keep your phone horizontal and send it to grinderelite@asfn.co.za.